drug use and alcohol consumption. Outpace the growth of homelessness. At the time of the point in time count in 2017, the overwhelming majority of the homeless population at 360,000 people were living in some form of shelter or transitional housing. Approximately 200,000 people lived in an unsuitable environment, such as the street or an abandoned building. Single people make up 66.7% of all homeless people, with families accounting for the remaining 33.3%. Even farther, 7.2% were veterans and 7.4% were unaccompanied minors and young adults. Homelessness increased by 0.7% in the United States between 2016 and 2017. Unaccompanied children and young adults accounted for 14.3% of the increase. People experiencing chronic homelessness accounted for 12.2% of the increase, and people experiencing unsheltered homelessness accounted for 14.2% of the increase. The number of people experiencing homelessness in families has decreased by 5.2%. Between 2007 and 2017, there was a decrease in overall homelessness and in every major category of homelessness across the country. Overall, there was a 14.4% decrease in homelessness. Veterans make up 34.3% of homeless population, people experiencing chronic homelessness make up 27.4%, and people living in unsheltered areas have seen the most dramatic reduction in homelessness, which makes up 24.6%. Communities across the country respond to homelessness with a wide range of housing and service programs, including emergency shelters, transitional housing, rapid rehousing, and permanent supportive housing. Overall, drug use and alcohol consumption are increasing in the United States. According to the National Center of Drug Abuse Statistics, nearly 32 million people were actively using drugs in 2021, with marijuana, prescription stimulants, and methamphetamines being the most commonly used drugs. When alcohol and tobacco use are factored in, more than 60% of the U.S. population is actively using some form of substance. Drug use can have an impact on the users, particularly those who are addicted, their loved ones, and society overall. Each year, drug use costs the United States more than $740 billion in lost wages, healthcare costs, and drug-related crime. Many factors have contributed to the increase in drug use in the United States. the drug problem has little to do with youth or poverty. People of all ages and socioeconomic backgrounds use drugs and struggle with some form of substance use disorder. In addition, drug use is becoming more acceptable in society. Individuals of all demographics use substance, but some groups are more likely to use drugs than others, as well as be more susceptible to drug addiction. According to the most recent national point-in-time estimate, there are an estimate of up to 600,000 people in the United States who are homeless on any given night from January 2017. This equates to about 17 people experiencing homelessness for every 10,000 people in the general population. Homelessness is not a new issue, but it is one that often goes unnoticed. The number of Americans living in shelters, on the streets, or without a home continues to rise at an astonishing rate. Homelessness receives extra attention during the holiday seasons, but the problem has grown all year, particularly in many cities. The total number of homeless people increased slightly in comparison to 2016, but the rate per 10,000 people is at its lowest level on the record.